You can now take some water bottles, combine it with a nether wart, and get the awkward potion. And after the update for the Minecraft 1.21, you can also put some stone in the brewing stand and get the potion of infestation. Or even splash potions of infestation. And with this new potion, we can make a cool, easy silverfish XP farm. And here's how it's done. The potion works like this. You throw it onto any mob, like yourself. And if you take damage, you get a 10% chance to spawn a silverfish. And with that knowledge, we will build the XP farm. You will need some river roses from mobs that died to the wither. Take a 4x4 field and build around with slabs like this. Make these slabs 1.5 blocks high, like this. So you can put grass blocks to plant the roses, like this. Now we place the wither roses like this. Put some slabs on top of those. Leave one spot open. Now we try to lure an LA mob into the trap by dropping any item, block, and waiting for the LA mob to take the bait. You can find LA mobs at a pillager outpost or the woodland mansion. You can also befriend an LA mob by clicking with an item onto the LA mob and take him to the bait with your item. Now the LA mob gets consistent damage. You can now build with any block a small arena around this spawner. Your arena can just look like this. Make sure that no block is made out of stone so the silverfishes can't get into them. So now throw a splash potion of infestation at the allies, and because of the damage they take, they will spawn a lot of silverfishes. And if you are in survival mode, the silverfishes will gather around you, and you can do this how much you want with the potions and wait for them to stack up. It can be fast, it can be slow, because it's a 10% chance to drop a silverfish. It can take a while. And if enough silverfishes gathered, you can just throw a potion of harming down onto the silverfishes and get a lot of XP. Make sure you don't get hit like me. But that's it for the XP farm. I hope you liked the video, and I see you in the next video. Bye bye.